On the machine, this is an on-off power switch. Next to that is a controller for the tunnel. Next one beside that is a temperature of the sealing wire on the L-bar. And the third one is for the time the product stays.